altitude. Yep. So here we go. Stay low. Not that I have a whole lot of choice in the matter. Oh, it's not nearly as old as it looks. It must have rebuilt on the same property as the original. Oh, look. We have a little friend. Shout out Jonathan Strickland. I found you a buddy. Start right here. As good a place as any. Oh yeah. We go 19. I know y'all thinking, why the hell did he bring us along? But the house on the outside looks a whole lot older than what it does on the inside. The outside house looks like it could easily be 1800s. The house itself might be 1800s. Let's see if we got a date on this newspaper. Just for shits and giggles. Oh, of course not. That says the newspaper happens to be gone. Let's see if it's on the back anyway. Nope. Not at all, not at all. Of course not. Well, it goes back a little ways. Charlotte Hornets. I think the Hornets are back in Charlotte now, but they won't for a while. No, let's see what we got going on here. Something. That piece looks like it's been there a while. Maybe I'm just under the... Yeah, that's what it is. This is on addition. Alright. Maybe it wasn't a total waste bringing y'all with us. Coming up under here like this. I might be able to get through right there. Hello. Used to be a stump, maybe. Looks like it used to be a stump. It's a sinkhole now. Okay. I guess up into the main crawl too. Mm-hmm. got lights up under here. There's another camel cricket. That used to be the old porch right there, painted green. Gotta jack the floor up a little bit. This is just moisture caused that. Oh, something's under here. Oh, look in the... We'll look. I've seen the footprints. Should open that door. But that's okay. It looks like they've done a lot of renovation work. There's a mushroom. Something's knocked the mushroom over. There's a mushroom just growing that way. It's just growing that way. Not all that unusual to find mushrooms growing under houses. Whoever did the plastic did a shitty job. But we won't talk about that. That's real encouraging right there. That piece of wood looks like it's about rotted. Keep your head down. See, there ain't no door close by here. So how the devil did all these flower pots get up under here? Oh, okay. If y'all look at the brick right here, this is old brick. That's the chimney. That's new brick. And you got old brick here again. What it was this house didn't have a foundation on it. So back when these flower pots were put in here, there wasn't a complete foundation wall. It was just the bricks and the chimney and the support columns. And all this piece here wasn't put in until much later, just to make it pretty. And that's why the flower pots are right here, not anywhere close to a door. There's another mushroom. Big old palmetto bug right there. That's not good. That's insulation falling out of the walls. Finest work, but it'll do. So, insulation from inside the house. Been where a mouse has dug it out. You can smell the mouse. You can smell the mouse. See it all up in there. This floor insulation was added much, much later. Yeah, in case you're wondering, mushrooms are poisonous. Let's go this one. This is, of course, up under the porch. Big gap right there. My snakes and it's almost getting in there. Keep it, I'm gonna come across a snake up under here just for fun. Of course, a black snake. I'm dealing with copperheads. See how tough, I've got nothing to deal with copperhead with. Lots and lots of poisonous mushrooms. You can see where the brick is so old it's disintegrating, leaving piles everywhere. That's the original brick for the house. System under the porch. There's Mountain Dew. Do it, do it. Mountain Dew. This is a newspaper from 1945. Yep. Pieces of a newspaper from 1945. Just, you know, for shits and giggles. We'll hold on to it. There ain't a whole lot to it, but it is from 1945, so let's take a moment to read it right here. Oh, that's fun. Get under. Really? I had to come up on a hard duck line. That bloody well sucks. Let me see if I can figure out how to get around it. All the way back to the beginning, I guess. Let's see if I can get That's nice. There's a water leak. Don't know exactly where. Let me think. Wish I knew which way to go. There's another rigid duck line. Okay, see? Old electrical wire. Oh, there's an old well. Okay. I heard something upstairs. I don't know if it's a homeowner. I can hope. Chest won't hurt. Well, I normally don't pay any margin. I'm paying margin now. Alright. I'm gonna pay mine to it. Sometimes I see you under here. Ain't nobody gonna find you for a while. If you get in trouble, you gotta make it back to the door. Right now, it's being an issue. See, it is a bit of an adventure. That's good. Maybe. Ow. Back up. Back up. Back up. There we go. I don't know if I can fit through that one anymore or not. I used to be able to fit through that one. We're not gonna try. We're gonna go around here to the nice big opening. Actually, what I could do, push that open and get out there. I don't think so though. All the way around. Yeah, that's right. There we go. There's the hole. That's it.